We're done with our the shock absorber is not working, only spin without absorber, so we expect that there will be some bouncing. Okay, then we're finished.